I decided to go from this city, and then that city in less than a month. I've spent 9 days in Palmas, a beautiful paradise close to the capital of Santa Catarina, and then moved to Rolante, almost 500 kilometers to the south, a countryside place where this amazing ecological farm is located. I stayed here for 7 days, and then I went to Gramado, the capital of chocolate in Brazil. I had a shooting to make there, and I really thought that I would enjoy the place, but it was not the case. Don't get me wrong, the city is amazing. The only problem was moving so fast from a place to another. I didn't have time to cool down and relax for a single second. So, 2 weeks ago, I was completely stressed and had several burnouts. Looking at that situation, my birthday was coming, so I decided that I needed peace for a while. A place where I can relax and breathe, close to the nature and etc. That's why I come back to Rolante and I'm living in the mountains. I'm basically walking. It's 5 minutes walking, then I'm going to the river. I know it sounds a little bit tired, but it's not that much. It's really easy when you are alone, but when you are with a guitar and the other hand recording, it's a little bit hard. But yeah, the day is really good today. It's a nice weather, probably we will rain tomorrow. And yeah, so that's it. Let's walk just a little bit and go to this amazing place. That's my favorite place, right there, my favorite place in the this city is right here. That's my favorite spot. I always came here to have a little bit of peace, because sometimes it's extremely hard to work and study and be human. Sometimes you just feel a little bit stressed, and it's really good to be here and sit for a moment, look at this place. This is amazing. This is amazing, and just enjoy. You know, like sometimes we waste a lot of time just pretending that we are relaxing and caring about ourselves, but we are just following rules, for example, doing a skincare or something. And that's what helped me. Like every time that I feel that I'm close to a burnout or something, I come here and just sing for a little bit. And yeah, everyone needs to understand the way that we care about ourselves, you know. I like to go to nature, I really love, and some people don't, so it's extremely personal, extremely. I think that I would just try to reach the other side of the river. I probably can't, but yeah, let's try. Thank you. If you don't know, I have a newsletter. You can subscribe right here. Just click on the link in the description. You get a message all the time that I upload a video, so you don't have to worry about any algorithm or something like this. On my newsletter, I share all of my thoughts about the world, things that I'm learning through the weeks. So if you want to receive some news, just sign up for my newsletter. It's every Monday, so just enjoy it.